300. Now he's at 301. McCaslin with the 0-2. Curveball. This ball driven deep out to left field. Davis going back, looking up, and it is out of here. Two-run home run for the leadoff man, Garrett Hampson. And the Yard Goats have taken a 4-1 lead here in the top of the sixth inning. Hanging curveball for Jake McCaslin there.